Hello everyone. As we all know, Ethereum proof of work will end very soon. All of us have been wondering what to mine after the end of Ethereum mining. Finally, a new coin with a high profit shows up. Let's meet Neoxa, shortly Neox. We will get deeper inside Neox mining at the next video. But first we need to learn how to create a wallet for it. We will need to go to Neox website, which is neoxa.net. At the POW, POG link, you can find the address to download the wallet. At the downloads page, choose the software that fits your operating system. For us, it's Windows. The link will lead you to the GitHub. Click on the software that suits your operating system and download it. Once you have downloaded the file, you need to extract the zip file. You can extract it to anywhere in your computer. Now click on the Neoxa software. It will ask you where to keep the data on your computer. Keep it as it is, and click OK. At the next screen, we need to generate passphrase in order to recover or change other settings. Click on Generate. You should now be seeing the passphrase that just appeared above. It is best to copy and save the passphrase. You always need this passphrase to log in to your wallet. Now you need to click on Import. It will prompt you to enter a new passphrase. You can enter your own words or just paste the ones that you just saved. I will keep the old ones and just paste it and confirm next. Click on OK. At the next screen, click Hide to access the settings. Since we have entered the wallet software, let's see how we can find our wallet address. Click on File menu and hit Receiving Addresses. Click on New to create a Neox wallet address. You need to label your address. Label anything you want and click OK. You should now be seeing your wallet address. Right-click on it and copy it. Paste it on a notepad. You can see the full address now. It may have sounded a little complicated, but congratulations. You have just created your wallet in 3 minutes. We have always tried to get into the point as soon as possible. That's why we keep our videos short as possible. We are aware of what you want to see. So please honor us by subscribing to our channel. Have a great mining.